Welcome, Henry Kaiser here, and this second part of the weekly solo this week is something very special, something that's not circulating, that I thought I would share from my VHS collection, which I just transferred to video files. This is a memorial to a friend of mine who died in 1999. That was Dick Latvala. He was a great fan of the Grateful Dead and a tape trader, and then he became their tape archivist. And he's best known, perhaps, for producing the Dick's Picks series of Grateful Dead live releases. This is volume 7. And if we look at the back of this one, he'd sent it to me in the mail as a little present, and he says, "For Henry, this one will mark some kind of turning point in our release program. I had no restrictions. Hope you're feeling splendid. Dick." He was a great guy, big fan of improvisation, fan of all kinds of music beside the Grateful Dead, and he's been missed for 21 years now. So he died. At the Mystic Theater in Petaluma, there was this Grateful Dead family kind of private musical wake for him, private show. A number of people played in the band at the end. I am in. Mickey Hart's there, Weir's there, Lesh and Kreutzmann were out of town. I think there was probably nobody else to call for guitar. Kimmock was out of town, so I guess they scraped the bottom of the barrel and got me. And it's a fun show. It's a ragged show. There are mistakes. There are audio problems. Weir turns to Mickey and says, "Let's play St. Stephen." And Mickey says, "No." And Weir counts it off and starts it off. And there's a mistake in the lyrics. The sort of thing you could expect, but we had a lot of fun. You'll see Greg Anton on drums, you'll see Bobby Vega on bass, Bob Brailov, Jeff Cimenti on keyboards, and a few people who I don't know, who I'd never seen again, who show up and perform as part of the thing. But we had a lot of fun, and it's a show that's full of love for music, full of love for improvisation, and full of love for Dick Latvala. So without taking a long time here, I'll just mention that this Danny Ransom guitar that I'm playing in the show, still with me years later, and it's got the beautiful psychedelic German celluloid pickguard there. Wow, I love it. And that's it. So I'm happy to share this with you. I hope you enjoy it. Let's just go right back in the time machine back to Petaluma in August of 1999. Let's go. Thank you.
But no, it come out right. Say it once again now. Whoa, I hope you understand. When it's done over, but man is just a man. Playing, playing in the band. Daybreak, daybreak on the land. Up in treetops, just looking for their kites. Man, I can tell your future. Oh, just look what's in your hand. But I can't stop for nothing. I'm just playing in the band. Playing, playing in the band. Daybreak, daybreak on the land. Tower, world at my command. You just keep turning while I'm playing in the band. And if a man among you got no sin upon his hand, let him cast stone at me for playing in the band. Playing, playing in the band. Daybreak, daybreak on the land. for your invitation. And your father, to your sister, he explained, you're tired of yourself and all of your creations. Won't you come and see me, Queen Jane? Won't you come and see me, Queen Jane? Now when the flower lady wants back all that she has lent you, and the smell of her roses does not remain, people and all your children, they all start to resent you. Won't you come and see me, Queen Jane? Won't you come and see me, Queen Jane? Thank you. sure that she did. We all threw down them bandanas and complained. If you want someone that you don't have to speak to, won't you come and see me, Green Jane? Won't you come and see me, Green Jane? Won't you come? Won't you come and see me? Come on, come on and see me. Won't you come and see me? Won't you come and see me? Come on, come on and see me. Come on, come on and see me. Come on, come on. Come on, come on and see me.
Speeding arrow,
sons. Wrap the babe in scarlet covers, call it Yule. Did it doubt or did it try? Answers the money in the by and by. Talk about your pen and talk about your ill. One man gathers what another man spills. We'll be right back. the season of what now? Now is the time of returning. I thought you was polished and leaving. The child is relinquished. The child has relinquished the rain. Now is the test of the boomerang. Tossed in the night a redeemer. Thank you.
this.
Job, rolling items for the month.
gardens for the month. Pay was pathetic, more copacetic. Peter was still legal, already know what I need to know. Still a girl, I already know what I need to know. Name, address, and phone number. Oh, just how far to go. Well, we're still a fade away. We're still a fade away. Little red line on the highway, big green line on the speedway. but still they fade away. But still they fade away.
Thank you. Thank you.
a little while and then flew up.